What is solar wind or solar flare? Source of the solar winds lie at the very heart of the star. The hottest place in our solar system lies at 400,000 miles beneath the sun's outer layer. The sun's core. It sends heat energy to sun's outer surface, but it doesn't stop there. It also ejects 4 million tons of solar plasma into space, every second. This creates a gigantic cloud of very hot gases, which rise above sun's surface in giant loops and is 200 times hotter than the sun's surface. When these loops clash, they trigger the storm of super-hot, highly charged particles, blasting out into space. It's what we called solar wind or solar flare. The solar winds are so violent that we can actually hear it. It reaches almost across the entire solar system at million miles an hour. Are they harmful to us? It can completely rip off the atmosphere of Earth and can destroy life and make Earth like Mars.